and your heart was an open book. You used to say, live and let live. But in this ever-changing world,